A Spaniard prisoner given a chance to be free as a conquistador finds himself in the so-called New World without his Spaniard woman and among conquest subjects already perceived as subhuman. He picks and chooses an indigenous woman. He rapes her and has children. These children he does not care for as they are half-human. He beats a woman when she refuses his orders. He abuses the children when he wants to and when they get in his way. And now 502 years later, the descendants of the ultimate dysfunctionalism, a blueprint for the colonized. 7 generations of cycle of illness, of people without heads, without an identity, without a direction, without an understanding, and without a connection. Torn from their mother and raped by their father, now lost in a sea of white, they begin to recover, recognize their identity and connection to these roots. These roots that run deep, deep in the soul of our mother, 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 deep in the soul of our mother.
Me confundo.